Hello, today I'm in Subaru Legacy. In this video I'll show you how to find current fuel consumption. In the beginning, let's take a look at the instrument cluster. And right here we've got this button we have to locate. Then take a look at the dashboard display and press the button we've located to find current fuel consumption. It's located right here. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.